Chelsea are set to launch an audacious bid to sign Declan Rice from West Ham in the final piece of their blockbuster spending spree, according to reports. Chelsea have already spent £230 million this summer, and are set to fork out another £27.5 million on goalkeeper Edouard Mendy. Chelsea have gone all out in the summer window to reinvent their squad. They've already spent big on attacking talent, forking out £53 million for Timo Werner and a club record £72 million for Kai Havertz. They also spent £50 million to sign Ben Chilwell and another £37.5 million on Hakim Ziyech, but so far the midfield is the area they are yet to strengthen. Frank Lampard has been keen on a move to sign Rice since before the window opened, and the 21-year-old was said to be his top target. However, West Ham have always maintained he isn't for sale, and have demanded £73 million for him. Rice is believed to be open to a move, having spent time at the Chelsea Academy along with Mason Mount, but he is unlikely to hand in a transfer request and force through a move, despite West Ham's poor start to the season. The Hammers lost 2-0 at home to Newcastle on Saturday and Rice, among others, faced heavy criticism for his lackluster performance. Now, it appears he could be offered an escape route, as Chelsea reporter Simon Phillips claims the Blues are set to make another bid for him. He also claimed the club's deal to sign Mendy will be wrapped up soon. Lampard has been keen to get a new goalkeeper through the doors to act as competition for Kepa Arrizabalaga. They have agreed to fork out £27.5 million for his services, but the deal is being held up by a last-minute request by Rennes. The League One side want Fikayo Tomori on loan as part of the deal, and have reportedly asked to alter the structure of the deal. However, Sky Sports' Kaveh Solhekhile claimed on Wednesday that the deal was still expected to go through. He said, "In terms of Edouard Mendy and Chelsea, that's a little bit complicated at the moment. But there is every expectation that he is going to become a Chelsea player. There are disagreements over the valuation of the player, the structure of the deal, and also Rennes would like to have a Chelsea player on loan as part of the deal."